He knows a lot about the science stuff, Professor Dave Explains.
With some information under our belts regarding T cell development and their activation through antigen processing and presentation, let's now start to get a better sense of what these cells do once activated, starting with CD4 plus T cells. CD4 plus T cells express CD4, or cluster of differentiation 4 receptors, which is a glycoprotein serving as a co-receptor for the T cell receptor, TCR. These cells play a central role in providing immune protection against pathogens. Their functions include assisting B cells to produce antibodies, activating macrophages, as well as recruiting neutrophils, eosinophils, and basophils to sites of infection and inflammation. They also produce a variety of cytokines and chemokines that regulate various downstream immune responses, including immune suppression. Naive CD4 plus T cells are activated once they interact with the antigen MHC complex, after which they differentiate into specific subtypes depending mainly on the cytokine milieu of the existing microenvironment. These cells exist in various forms based on function and cytokine profile, those being T helper 1 or TH1, T helper 2 or TH2, T helper 17 or TH17, regulatory T cells or Tregs, follicular helper T cells or TFH, and T helper 9 or TH9. The differentiation of naive T cells begins with the antigenic stimulation that is a result of an interaction between TCR and CD4. They play a role as co-receptors with the antigen MHC2 complex, which is presented by professional antigen-presenting cells, or APCs. TCR coupled with CD3 activation consequently induces a network of downstream signaling pathways. The CD3 antigen is a surface structure associated with the TCR. These steps result in a cascade of signal transduction that eventually leads to naive T cell proliferation and differentiation into specific effector cells. The differentiation outcome is governed predominantly by the cytokines present in the microenvironment, and to some extent by the strength of the interaction of the T cell antigen receptor with antigen. TH1 cells are created when cytokines IL-12 and interferon gamma initiate the downstream signaling cascade. IL-12 is secreted into the environment by the APCs after they are activated through pattern recognition receptors. Additionally, various important transcription factors are involved in the differentiation of the TH1 cells. Notably, the master regulator for TH1 differentiation is the T-box transcription factor, TBET. TBET expression relies on signal transducer and activator of transcription 1, or STAT1, expression, which in turn is activated by interferon gamma. IL-12-induced STAT4 is another important transcription factor involved in TH1 cell differentiation. Other notable TFs that participate in TH1 differentiation are RUNX3, EOMS, or eomesodermin, and H1X. TH1 cells are involved with the elimination of intracellular pathogens and are associated with organ-specific autoimmunity. They mainly secrete interferon gamma, lymphotoxin alpha, or LF-alpha, and IL-2. For TH2 differentiation, the key players are cytokines IL-4 and IL-2, and the major transcription GATA-binding protein 3, GATA3. TH2 cells mount immune response to extracellular parasites, including helminths, and play a major role in induction and persistence of asthma, as well as other allergy-related diseases. The key effector cytokines are IL-4, IL-5, IL-9, IL-13, IL-10, IL-25, and amphiregulin. TH9 cells are relatively newly classified helper T cells, and since these cells preferentially produce IL-9, these cells are termed TH9 cells. These were initially characterized as a subset of TH2 cells, however, now they are classified as a distinct subset of CD4 plus T cells. In comparison to other characterized TH cell subsets, differentiation of TH9 cells is poorly described at this time. The main cytokine that influences the differentiation of TH2 cells to TH9 cells is TGF-beta. Additionally, IL-4 also directly induces TH9 differentiation. The expression of PU1, a key transcription factor in Th9 development, is induced by TGF-beta signaling and is expressed at higher levels in Th9 cells compared to other T-cell subsets. Th9 cells mount immune response in response to allergic inflammation, autoimmune disease, and tumor immunity. The key effector cytokines are IL-9 and IL-10. IL-6, IL-21, IL-23, and TGF-beta are the major signaling cytokines involved in Th17 cell differentiation. Retinoic acid receptor-related orphan receptor gamma-T, or ROR gamma-T, is the master regulator responsible for directing Th17 differentiation. The differentiation process can be classified into three stages that enhance the Th17 differentiation process. The initiation stage by TGF-beta and IL-6, the self-amplification stage by IL-21, and the stabilization stage by IL-23. STAT3, ROR-alpha, RUNX1, BAT-F, IRF4, and AHR are other transcription factors responsible for promoting Th17 differentiation. Th17 cells play an important role in mounting an immune response against extracellular bacteria and fungi. They are also involved in the generation of autoimmune diseases, and their key effector cytokines include IL-17A, IL-17F, IL-21, and IL-22. Tregs can be classified into two types: natural Tregs, which develop in the thymus, and induced Tregs, which are derived from naive CD4+ T cells in the periphery. iTreg cells are forkhead transcription factor, or FOXP3+, CD4+, CD25+ cells. However, these markers are not exclusive to this population of T cells. TGF-beta and FOXP3 are the key factors responsible for the initiation of the iTreg cell lineage commitment. Tregs are a unique subset of T cells as they suppress several autoreactive responses and maintain self-tolerance in the immune system. Functionally, Tregs suppress the activation, proliferation, and cytokine production of CD4+ T cells, as well as CD8+ T cells. They are also thought to suppress B cells and dendritic cells. TFH cells are CXC motif receptor 5, or CXCR5+ expressing cells. They are located in the follicular areas of lymphoid tissue, where they participate in the development of antigen-specific B cell immunity. If the chemokine receptor CXCR5 is expressed, the early TFH cell will migrate to the border of the B cell follicle and undergo further TFH cell differentiation. IL-6 and IL-21 regulate the differentiation process. Transcription factor STAT3 is activated downstream to cytokine signaling and also is a key player in the process of lineage commitment. BCL-6 is not the master regulator of TFH, but it plays a major role in the differentiation of TFH. A fundamental function of T helper cells is to regulate B cell proliferation and immunoglobulin class switching. Recent studies have highlighted that T-cell differentiation is not terminal and that these cells exhibit plasticity. Some of the examples are as follows. In addition to Th17 and Treg displaying plasticity, Th2 and Th9 cells also have been reported to switch phenotype in the presence of TGF-beta. Furthermore, Th17, in the presence of IL-12, can switch to Th1 phenotype. After interacting with IL-4, Th17 can differentiate into Th2 subset. Treg also showed a tendency to convert to Th17 and TFH. And that concludes an introduction to CD4+ T cells and their functions. Let's move forward and look at the other class of T cells next.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.